Facts about jack-o'-lanterns. The name jack-o'-lantern comes from an Irish folktale about a man named Stingy Jack, who tricked the devil and was doomed to roam the earth with a hollowed-out turnip lit by a candle. The tradition of carving jack-o'-lanterns originated in Ireland, where turnips were originally used instead of pumpkins. Pumpkins were soon adopted as the preferred vegetable for carving jack-o'-lanterns, because they are larger and easier to carve than turnips.